Hey, what is up you guys? Back again with another YouTube video. So today in this Fortnite video we're gonna be doing a locker tour of my skins. I'm probably not gonna do all of these because it's gonna be too much. And yeah, let me just start off from the top. Okay, dark bomber, it's okay skin. Dark power cord, got it from like a pack, I don't remember which one though. Dark Red Knight, probably one of my favorite skins. Dark Wild Card, and yeah, he's a pretty cool skin. Dark Heart, I bought her during like Chapter 2 Season 5, I think. I don't remember. Dark Jonesy, he came with the Dark Red Knight and Dark Wild Card. Batman Zero, I think I got him from the comic. I don't really remember. Catwoman comic book, bought her when she came back in the item shop. Clark Kent, Battle Pass skin. Deathstroke Zero, I accidentally bought him. I wasn't supposed to get him, but I accidentally bought him. Green Arrow, worst Fortnite crew skin ever. This is honestly like the worst crew pack skin ever. I'm gonna be honest. Let me know what you guys think. I think it's the worst one ever. Harley Quinn, you have to complete challenges for a second style, but she's an item shop skin, just to let you know. Poison Ivy, she came with the pack with Joker and Midas Rex, I believe. Rebirth Harley Quinn, you got this freestyle if you had it, but if you had it for the new one, so. I like her. I mean, I use her, just not as much anymore. It was my main skin, just not anymore. Rebirth Raven. I don't have the Rachel Roth style. I barely played the Primal Season because it was just like really mid. Both styles, these are the only styles I have. Flash, bought the whole bundle. Joker, no default style, jacket style, jacket but no hat. Polar Peely, I don't know, man. I like him. I think he was one of the. He was pretty cool when he came out. Doomslayer, as you can see, I don't have the black style or the gold style because I barely played this season. I only reached like level 96. Doomslayer and the National Armor. Geralt or Rivia, I completed the challenges for this. I don't know. I just didn't play the season as much. Before season 1, I didn't play the season as much. Lara Croft. Wrong one. Lara Croft. The 25th anniversary classic. And then the golden anniversary. Master Chief. Okay. I'm going to say this once and for all. I do play on PS5. It's just that. So if you guys are wondering how I got this out, even though I play on PS5, so on my phone I went on Xbox Cloud Gaming on the website. I made an account with them, linked my Epic Games account on there for Fortnite on there, and then I got the black style for it. Yeah, honestly, I really like this style. It's pretty cool. Anderson Paak, Ariana Grande, Bruno Mars. I like him, I just don't wear him as much anymore. Booga, probably one of my favorite icon skins I have. Chica, Giannis Antetokounmpo, probably one of my other favorite basketball players too. Here's all the styles, Net Hill, Green Anko, whatever it's called. This style, and this style. Then here's his headwear. J Balvin, I bought it when he first came out. I have the whole bundle. Honestly, I like this style and this style. I just don't really like them. Now that I think about it, I actually like this style. I never liked this style, but now I do for some reason. I'm sorry for the plane in the back. Please shut up, plane. Lachlan, he's probably one of my other favorite icon skins. Cause I like the reactivity on it, yeah, I actually like the yeah. I think that's what it's supposed to look like when it's fully maxed. Laser Beam, probably one of my favorite Fortnite YouTubers. Laser beam, relaxed beam, laser beam with the helmet, and then laser beam hat. LeBron, I completed the challenges where you have to like put it all gold and stuff. Mahomes, he's probably one of my favorite football NFL players, but I like Brock Purdy better, if you guys know, if you guys are a true 49er fan. He's an alright, I don't really like this style of him. Marshmallow, he hasn't came back in a long time. Neymar, as you can see, this is clearly, how am I gonna say this? I barely play this season, so that's why I don't have the second style either. I only reached level 100, but I just didn't get his yellow style. Ninja, default, mask on, Raven, and then his reactivity where every time you get eliminations, his little headband thing gets longer. Patrick Mahomes, I like this style of him. The only style I don't like is the first one or the second one, but I like the Game Day Gladiator and the Game Day Gladiator Red version. Rapper Boy has the other style unmasked. Yeah, I like him. He's pretty cool. Slim Shady, some headphones, and then his Shady Demon style. The Weeknd, I grinded on the Festival Pass. I grinded way too much on it, and I got The Weeknd. So yeah, Weeknd Combat. Fucking on the knees to be popular. Well, here's the white style, and then here's the one that has the jacket. And his mask. I don't really like this mask. I'm gonna be honest, this mask is looking kind of ugly. Sorry to all those Weeknd fans. I don't know what this mask represents or something, but yeah. And then here's his other style with the mask. Honestly, I like this mask better than the other one. Gref G, he's a Mexican YouTuber, I think. Plays Fortnite. I bought him when he first came out. I think he came out on January 16th, which is my birthday. My birthday was just on Tuesday, so. Toon Squad LeBron. Toon Squad LeBron. LeBron's Taco Tuesday, and then LeBron's Taco Tuesday with no durag. Blaze. I like her. She's like one of my other favorite skins. Indigo Incinerator Kuno, Molten Omen, Molten Ragnarok, Rose Lord, Black Panther, RIP to Chadwick Boseman, by the way. Blade, just both of his styles. I like both styles, but I like this style better though. Captain Marvel, I like that style better. Carnage, Maximum Carnage, there you go. Dr. Doom, all rainbow styles. Didn't play this much this season either. Chapter 3, Season 2, didn't play as much. Ghost Rider, bottom when he first came out. Groot, all styles. Hold on. This one, Iron Man Zero, I hate this skin. I don't know if it's me, but I hate this skin. I don't know why. Skin is too big. I don't know why they added him. Instead, they should have, honestly, instead of this, I'd rather have this as a secret skin than anything else. This should have been a secret skin in the battle pass. I just don't like it being an item shop skin that you could have. I just don't like how, because I got all of these from the comics. I have all the comics, but it's not where I thought. I didn't know what I was going to get until I redeemed it, and I got this ugly ass thing. Jennifer Walters, all rainbow styles. Loki, another worst crew pack skin ever. Mighty Thor, Mystique. I don't have all gold styles. All foil styles. I don't know how, but I played a lot this season. It's just that I couldn't play on school days. So if I was able to play school days, I could have been level 200. Spider-Gwen for the superstars. I only have this one. I played this season a lot. I just didn't want to do my quests. That's all. That's why I only got to this style. Spider-Man, I was literally... How many levels was I away? I was really like 10 levels away just from getting him, I think. From getting the gold style. But I did play a lot this season, though. Miles Morales, I don't really like his style that has this. Yeah, this is also sweaty skin. Actually, so I'm just gonna equip it right now. Spider-Man No Way Home hasn't came back in a long time. I like his original style better than his black and gold suit. Spider-Man Zero, Storm have all rainbow styles. Taskmaster, Thor have all rainbow styles. Thor Odinson, I don't know how to pronounce it. Iron Man, as I said, I didn't. If I was able to play on school days this season, I was able to unlock level 200 for it. Venom, I got him from the tournament. I got carried in that tournament though. I was so bad with the mythics by then. Wolverine, yeah, to reach level 200, but I did. I forgot, this one was in the battle pass. I just don't remember what quest you have to complete for the second style. This one, to get his actual skin, is to defeat Wolverine. This one, you have to complete more quests. Logan, honestly, I feel like this should have been a separate skin. I don't know why. Zero foil, gold foil, Wolverine Zero. This is a crew pack skin. Don't really like it. Perfect Shadow Hark, Shadow Scully, Shadow Bird, Mecha Team Shadow, Night Gunner, Shadow Archetype, whatever it's called. Mandalorian, I do have all Beskar styles. I did grind for them. 212th Balatonian Trooper. 501st Trooper, Ahsoka's Clone Trooper, Croissant Guard, whatever it's called, Darth Vader, Sith Trooper, Wolfpack Trooper. I know you guys are probably thinking, oh, Anthony Jr., where's Ahsoka Tona skin? You guys are probably wondering. I didn't play that season. I played a little bit of it. I only reached level like 13, I think. I just didn't play it at all. Cause that season, I didn't really like. I did like, but I just didn't. How am I gonna say this? The only good part of it, what I only liked about it is that they wrote back the old mythics. That's like the only part of it. I just didn't buy the battle pass and I just barely played it. The only good part of it was just they brought back the old mythics. I hate this freaking skin. It's so ugly. Comment down below what you guys think of it. I might be wrong. Maybe you guys could say I'm wrong. But yeah. Era. Okay. Again, I barely play this season. But she is a pretty cool tier 1 skin though. Galaxia. I hate her second style. Oh, what is that? Inferno, Joey, both styles. John Wick, I bought him when he came back. Joltra, Chimera, this one's mine. Malik, I have all gold styles of him. Mecha Cuddle Master, Menace. I was gonna say, I did not reach his pink style. Not even his gold style either. Midas Rex. Mizugi. Yeah, okay. I don't remember if she had superstars or not, but I barely played the season. Any season from Chapter 4, I just didn't play at all. Because I just thought Chapter 4 was, like, really mid. The only good part about Chapter 4 Season 2 is that they brought back the Spider-Man Mythics and the Kinetic Blade and the Havoc. The Havoc was way too overpowered. But I think the Havoc is better than the Pump. Let me know what you guys think. Nozomi. I think this is all his styles, right? I think I got this style from the... I think this style is from the mid-season drops. Omega Rock. Pretty cool. Optimus Prime. I don't have his, like, damaged style. Paradigm. I do not have all her super styles. Peter Griffin. I have all styles already because I'm level 222. Predator, Raz, here, I barely played this season, that's why I only got to the Chrome one. Renzo the Destroyer, I didn't even get his one that has a coat. Ronin, I have all styles. Snap, I have every single piece of him because I reached like level 400 this season. Goku, all styles, blah blah. And then I have all styles for her, for Spectre Knight. Probably one of my other favorite skins as well. Probably one of the best tier 1 skins out of all of them. Again, I do not have her Chrome style because I told you I didn't really play this season. I don't have a style. I told you I only reached like level 96 this season. I was 4 freaking levels away, bro. And the Ageless, he's alright though. Yeah, I think he's a pretty cool tier 100 skin. I just don't really like, I'm gonna be honest, I know you guys are gonna hate me for this, I just don't like his armored style. I'm gonna be really honest, I don't really like it. Kyuquin, I play this season, I was just so lazy to do her other quests. Page 2. The Foundation, I don't have his black style. And his style where you could go like, and his style like where he presses that button and it shows his face. I don't remember. I don't remember if she had super styles or not. But I think it's a pretty cool skin though. The Origin, probably one of the skins I was mostly using in Chapter 3, Season 2. Tauren, I don't have all styles. I do not have all styles. I played this season. I played a lot this season. I don't want to do my quest. Twin, I like this style. What stuff? It's okay. But wait. Hold up. I'm confused on this. Is this his like VR avatar or something? Is this like his VR avatar? I don't know. Valeria, all those styles. V. I like the art chick. Adria, whole styles. Wait, what was this skin again? Wasn't it from the Fortnite crew or some shit? I don't know. Excuse me for my language, by the way. That slipped out. Sorry. Agent Jones. Agent Jones, jump 15, jump 23, jump 31, jump 42, and jump 88. I only played this season for this style. For Jones. Derbert, Beef Boss. I was about to say Dirt. Bone Boss, Bone Ravage, Abai is probably one of the worst Battle Pass skins ever. Chaos Agent, probably one of my other favorite skins. Chaos Origins, Charlotte, Cloud Striker, Cluck, I don't have his black style. Clutch, Karate, don't care about the Cupboard, Colbat, CRZ, 8, minus 8, Cube Assassin, Deimos, Dr. Sloan, Dark Steel Hybrid. I want this style so freaking bad. No, actually, I want this style sick out of all of them. Including this style. This style is mad sick. Dusty Depot. Dusty. Boneyard Dusty. Striker Dusty. Boneyard. Didn't play. Eren Yeager. Probably one of my favorite anime skins. I watch anime. Attack on Titan is probably one of my favorites. Eris, I think she has. Yeah, she has super styles, I think. Eevee, all styles. Once again, all the styles. Cause I told you I played a lot this season. I hate this game. I don't know why I linked my Epic Games account with the Lego one. I just don't like this one. I mean, nobody, I don't think barely, I mean, people have this skin, I just don't know if people, I don't know if people, a lot of people know about it, though. So, it's probably one of the goofiest and funniest Battle Pass skins ever. I like this, bro, look at that jawline, though, he got W Riz. Fish Skull. Fresh Aura. Gold Trooper, I don't have pink. Guildhard, probably one of the, I mean, I don't know. Goku Black, probably one of my other favorite skins. Honestly, I think this is top one of my favorite skins. Because I'm a huge Dragon Ball Z fan. And I bought this skin when it first came out. This was like one of my main skins. This right here was one of my main skins. I like the red style. and the yellow style. Grizz, I have both styles. It's like so many both styles. Has Gookiemon, I have all rainbow styles. Gumbo, there's all the styles. He has super styles. I didn't play this much season. I was like 5 levels away from getting her gold style. Haven, she was a good skin. Till I saw the groupers. And I don't have all the styles where she had the freaking the thingamajiggy. These masks. Those masks are her so freaking ugly. Probably a good battle pass skin. She's mad obsessed with Bulba, I think. High wire. Pretty good skin. Again, these are the only styles I have of her. I don't have this style or this style or this style. Wait, hold up. Why didn't I play this season? Now I'm starting to regret not playing some seasons. I'm starting to regret that I accidentally bought the whole bundle of this skin. I don't like this skin at all. I don't like it. Everything's ugly about it. Not to be rude or anything. Runaway Hope. Manny. This is probably one of my main battle pass skins I used to wear. It was good until I saw those lines. Those ziggly lines. Hey, bro. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. These quests were hard for this style. And for his built-in emote, which is this. It was tough. Time to go back to it. Itachi Uchiha. Izuku Midoriya. JP Chimpansky. Jack Skellington. Jackie. Joini Lared. Kakashi. Kiria. Condor. Kor. Kuno. Lennox Rock. Rose. Lexa. Lil Split. Lambro. Lorenzo. Don't have all the styles. Loveless, all styles. Otijan Llama, Mancake, Gold Cell, Marigold, Mariposa, Masai, Maeve, Mecha Morty, Mecha Strike Commander. Let me change this before I get caught. There we go. Oh man, okay, so what skin was I on? Megamori, Mecha Shy, Malus Miascos, Mary Marauder, Michelangelo, Midsummer Midas, Minty Bomber, Mogul Master, Montague, Mystica. Honestly, I think this is really cool. I think some people didn't like it, but I think it's pretty cool. Especially the red style. Naruto. Neural links, Nisha. I don't like it. I hate this skin. I just don't like it. Orochimaru, Oscar, Peely. I don't know how to pronounce that. Phantasm, Pitch Patroller, Paradise Miyasukos, Red Claw, Reese. Relic. I like this style. I don't really like the blue style, I'm gonna be honest. I like this style though. Renegade Lynx. I have all gold styles. Rian. Morty. Rick. All styles. Up to Prismatic. This style. I like this skin until I saw this, and then I realized there was this style too. So yeah, Saria, one of the ugliest skins ever. Celine, if I play it, well, I'm starting to regret not playing all these seasons now, bro. I'm starting to regret it. I don't like this style. Shadow Midas, Shady Zadie, Shanta, Shoto Todoroki. Syria, Silas, Halleck. I don't know why the skin would have been better if he had socks on his ankles. Cause this skin looks mad zesty. This is like the only style I like. Cause he actually has like socks on. Oral. Scully. Scully. I don't know. Skull Trooper. No purple style. Snake Eyes. Snow Stealth Sloan. Snow Mando. Southpaw. Spike Catcher. Siren. Stormfar, Stray, best style ever out of every single style. Summer Sky, God, but my throat hurts. Sunny, Sylvie, Tarena, the Burning Wolf, good style. Herald, the Inquisitor, Thunder, Tuna Fish, Trace, wait. Broski got a Nike tuck on. Tracy Trouble, Suki 2.0, ugliest skin in the, from Battle Passes. Agent Adventure Jones, Zig, Absence, Arctic Adeline, Arctic Assassin, Italian, Atlantean, Fishstick, Blizzard Bomber, Chagusa, that's how you pronounce it. Chrome Punk, it's reached like 50 levels just with the skin, I think. Oh, Cobb, Diamond Diva, Dream Dummy, Finisher, Fishstick, don't have the World Cup style, Fixer, Focus, Frost God, Gingerbread Raider, Guff, Holiday Boxy, Jun Huan, Koss Skeleton, Crisabel, Major Mancake, Megumi, Melody Maverick, Midfield Monstrosity, Minjun, Party Trooper. You can't even get this out anymore. You have to get it from the J Balvin event in Party Royale. Point Patroller, Revere? Ruby, Seeker, Sled Ready Guff, Spark Plug, Sub-Zero Cryptic, Toon Miascos, Triggerfish, Underworld, Desidemona, Upload, Worst Tron Skin. Honestly, I think these are supposed to be like actual Tron Skins from the actual movie, not defaults of it. Winterfest Bushranger. Honestly, I'm gonna be honest with y'all, I hate Holiday Boxy. Everybody wears her and it's actually getting annoying now. Yuki, Zolclash, Aura, Cozy Commander, FNCS 3 and 3 to the 1 champion, Manic, Nogops, Offense, Overseer, Runaway Racer, Scarlet Commander, Scuba Crystal, and Skull Scout. Alright, everybody, thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe, guys. I'm on the road to 1,000 by the end of 2024. Please, guys. Bye.